I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister, you told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask. He's on his way to the Doge's party.
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
Big strong man, big strong hand.
It's been such a slow trip.
A little tan, a little pop. But I want to leave you all that
endless. What? That was him. Oh, I didn't get it.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Honestly, my brother embarrasses himself with his display.
You have no right to speak of him that way.
He's the Doge.
He is Doge in name only, and it's Venetian money he spends. There are larger things at stake, and you know it.
Marco was the one chosen to lead. Your father may have thought he'd never amount to much, may have foisted his political ambitions on him. But it doesn't matter, does it? Given with.
Find him.
Oh, honey, you deserve a great surprise. I'm a hot place. No.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
He's not leaving the boat. We'll have to swim out there.
I wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murder with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed. Right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way you think, sister.
I'll be waiting for you back at the brothel, my son.
We all know we have come through troubled times, but we have come.
Sia crudele.
Oh, she can't pick up the bowl.
Requiesca in pace.
Throw it.
Thank you. Oi. Oops.
Exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I fear you.
Isn't that for the baby?
Comfort and succor.
But I have such excellent pain, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, yeah, blah, blah, blah.
Girls.
You don't get wires.
Hey, babe. Is it nap time?
Stand here and stare at the crying baby. Let's just watch it cry. Watch it cry some more. More cries. Just stand here and torture it. Torture the shit out
She's
of the crying
not
baby.
Tortured.
Ezio, Ezio! Ser Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
Older?